Good afternoon, everyone. Topic for today is heart relationships. Okay? Heart and small intestine. Heart stands in interior and exterior relationships with the small intestine. Relationship between heart and small intestine can also be transferred to the mental level. Okay? Heart houses the spirit. So, small intestine divides pure from impure and helps the spirit in its discernment of important and unimportant. Nasi-segregate niya. Okay? Heart fire on the physical level can move downward and affect the small intestine. Okay? Heart and the gallbladder. Heart houses the spirit. Gallbladder governs decision and provides the spirit with courage. Okay? Heart and lungs. Heart governs the blood. Lungs governs the chi. Heart blood nourishes the lungs. Okay? Lung chi warms the heart and supports it in the production and circulation of the blood. Relationship between heart and lungs corresponds to relationship between chi and blood. Okay? Kaano sila, kapareho lang. Disturbance of the heart can result in a disturbance of the lungs and vice versa. Naapektuhan sila pareho. Okay? Heart and liver pa rin. Heart governs the blood, liver stores the blood, and regulates its volume in accordance with physiological needs. Okay? Liver regulates the volume of blood, heart moves blood. Okay. Liver blood deficiency can be accompanied by heart blood deficiency. Okay. Pareho, magkasama. Hyperactive liver yang or liver fire can affect blood and therefore heart yin, which can lead to heart fire. Okay. Liver and heart are organs most affected by and susceptible to emotional disturbances. Okay. Let's go to heart and spleen. Spleen produces food qi, which is the basis of qi and blood production. Heart governs the blood and requires qi for this function. Weak production of food qi can weaken blood and qi of the heart. Okay. Heart to kidney. Kidneys and heart represent yin and yang. Heart is located in the upper burner. Kidneys are located in the lower burner. Okay. Physiologically, heart connects with lower burner through kidneys. Kidneys connect with upper burner through the heart. The two organs are interdependent and counterbalance each other. Okay? Kidneys send water or the yin to the heart to cool heart. To cool heart fire or yang. Heart sends fire or yang to kidneys to warm the kidneys water, which is yin. Okay? Kidney yin is very important for yin in the entire body. The heart requires kidney yin in order to house the spirit. So, magkaroon. Okay. Because kidneys have more yin and little yang, and heart has more yang and little yin, the interaction of heart and kidney is important to root the spirit.